Have you ever wondered about NASA discoveries on its numerous researches into exoplanetary activities and how they could affect Earth, the dwelling place of humankind? You can stop wondering because in this video we will show you one of the newest fascinating announcements by NASA. NASA monitors and watches the extraterrestrial activities happening in outer space with the aim of monitoring activities and ensuring that balance is maintained as much as possible. The agency has been monitoring the star Betelgeuse closely. NASA's announcement revealed that the star Betelgeuse is in the final stages of its life and could end in a massive explosion. The explosion could be as bright as the full moon, and it will be visible to the naked eye even during the day. Get ready for a cosmic event of a lifetime. NASA has just announced that the explosion of the red supergiant star Betelgeuse, located in the constellation Orion, could happen at any moment. This is not to scare you, but to keep you informed and aware. This will not be a minor explosion, we're talking about a supernova, and when that happens, it's going to be one of the brightest objects in the night sky. A supernova explosion of the magnitude of Betelgeuse would have devastating consequences. Not only would it destroy the star itself, but it would also release a massive amount of energy and radiation that could potentially harm life on Earth. In this video, you'll also learn about the Betelgeuse explosion and what NASA has to say about the star. Betelgeuse is a red supergiant star located in the constellation Orion. It is one of the brightest stars in the night sky and is easily visible to the naked eye. Betelgeuse is a variable star, meaning its brightness fluctuates over time. It has been burning through its fuel for a very long time, but in recent months, the star has dimmed significantly and has sparked speculation that it may be on the verge of a supernova explosion. It's now at a point where it can no longer sustain its weight, and it's starting to collapse. As it collapses, it's going to get hotter and denser, and this is going to lead to a massive explosion, according to NASA's announcement. If Betelgeuse explodes, it's going to be incredibly bright and easily seen from Earth for several weeks and probably even months. In fact, it's going to be so bright that it will be visible during the day. It will be like having a second sun in the sky. But that's not the only thing that's going to happen. The explosion will also release a massive amount of material, including heavy elements like carbon, oxygen, and maybe gold. This material will then be blasted into space and will eventually form new stars and planets. Now, as scary as this sounds, there's also a lot of excitement about the possibility of the explosion of Betelgeuse. For one, it's going to be an incredible sight to see, especially for sci-fi fans. But it will also give humans a unique opportunity to study a supernova up close. Supernovas are the explosive death of a star and are relatively rare events in the universe. On average, only one supernova occurs in a galaxy like the Milky Way every 50 years. However, this can vary depending on the type of galaxy. In smaller dwarf galaxies, supernovas may be more frequent, while in larger galaxies, they may be less common. Additionally, certain types of supernovas, such as Type 1A, happen in a binary system and are more predictable. The Betelgeuse speculations would be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for scientists to learn more about these incredible events. It will also affect our planet in several ways, from climate change to the ozone layer through the release of cosmic rays. Betelgeuse got its name from ancient Arabic astronomers. It's an Arabic phrase translated as the armpit of the giant, which portrays the star's position in the Orion constellation. Rather than an armpit, many authors, however, attribute Betelgeuse to be the right shoulder of the Orion constellation in many old maps of stars. In ancient myths, Betelgeuse is associated with having an anatomical connection with Orion that was associated with a giant, a warrior, a hunter, a god, or other anthropomorphic figures. But many regions of the world in ancient times saw Betelgeuse differently. The Sanskrit identified Betelgeuse as an arm, the Brazilians saw Betelgeuse as the hind leg of a caiman, and they also saw it as the foreleg of a turtle. Ancient Japan views Betelgeuse as part of the rim for a ceremonial drum. On the other hand, the people of ancient Peru viewed Betelgeuse as one of four vultures on the verge of devouring a criminal. The speculation that Betelgeuse will explode started in 2019 when the light of the star started to dim. NASA observed this, and it generated so many expectations around the world from scientists and people interested in the subject. Data from NASA's Hubble Space Telescope and several other observatories showed that Betelgeuse blew up its top, which led to the star losing large parts of its visible surface, resulting in a massive surface mass ejection. The dimming of Betelgeuse was a result of the cloud of hot gas from the star after the top was blown off. This cloud of hot gases covered most of the star's light. The Betelgeuse surface mass ejection blasted 400 billion times as a typical corona mass ejection. Betelgeuse lies 724 light-years away from Earth, according to many astronomers, although some estimates place Betelgeuse farther away from the Earth. Though far, this star is very bright to observatories on Earth, a situation made possible because Betelgeuse is a highly intrinsically very brilliant star. With such brilliance comes a price to pay, because Betelgeuse's massive energy expends the star's fuel faster than normal. Because this star used up its fuel quicker than it should, its death is coming quicker than it should. The continuous expending of Betelgeuse's fuel by its massive energy will lead to the collapse and a rebound in a spectacular supernova explosion of the star, which is what NASA has announced will happen soon. When Betelgeuse explodes, it will be brighter than the full moon and remain very bright for a few weeks to months, and will be even seen during the day. The possibility of Betelgeuse exploding, as announced by NASA, brings to mind that the explosion could have severe effects on Earth's satellites and other technologies in space. But the distance of Betelgeuse suggests that we will have nothing to worry about, even though explosions of such magnitude release a massive amount of debris, which could collide with and damage Earth's satellites. It can also have serious consequences for Earth's communication and navigation systems, as well as scientists' ability to predict weather and track natural disasters. So what can we do to prepare for this event? Unfortunately, there isn't much we can do. The explosion is likely to happen at any moment, and there is no way to predict when it will occur. However, NASA continues to closely monitor the situation and will provide updates as new information becomes available. It's important to remember that while this event may sound terrifying, it is a natural occurrence in the life cycle of a star. And while it may have some negative effects on our planet, it will also provide scientists with valuable information about the universe and the life of stars. NASA envisages that the Betelgeuse star could recover its parts depending on the veracity of the explosion and what part of the star will survive after its explosion. The Betelgeuse star could also completely explode and form new stars and bodies in the Orion Hunter constellation. Betelgeuse is about 640 light-years away from Earth, so even if it were to explode today, we wouldn't see the light from the event for approximately another 640 years. While this may seem like a long time, it's important to remember that on a cosmic scale, 100,000 years is a relatively short amount of time. NASA's announcement about the impending explosion of Betelgeuse is both terrifying and exciting. While it's true that the event could have a significant impact on our planet, it's also an opportunity for scientists to study a supernova up close, and for all of us to witness a once-in-a-lifetime event.